Hi, Tammy with Minard's Leisure World. Join me as I take you through the 2022 Connect 313 MK. This is a three-slide couples coach weighing in at 8,000 pounds dry, so it is heavier, half towable. Great space inside. I'm super excited to show you. Connect features a fully enclosed and heated underbelly and a two-year manufacturer's warranty. Let's get started. As you see, you've got your full your three-quarter front fiberglass cap here with a nice big window in the front, your rock guard, power tongue jack. Of course, it is a fiberglass exterior. Front pass-through storage here with a light and totally unobstructed again, so no worries about plumbing or anything getting in the way when you're hauling your cargo. Two awnings. You've got an awning off the front here, and they are power, and another awning off of the slide, and your outside speakers. Let's check out the inside. Entering in the Connect 313 MK, off to my right here, we do have a hutch. Nice counter space. You've got a plug in there, so great place for your Margaritaville, your coffee maker, or toaster, with excellent storage up top as well. So you've got lots of storage here in the cup, in the cabinets, as well as down below. We are an island kitchen in this model. Nice, smooth, seamless countertops here with your large farm sink and your full sink cover here just to add to your counter space. Residential pull-out faucet. Bank of drawers on the back of the island here, and they are full extension. This cupboard here is wide open, so a great place to tuck your garbage can away. Across the island here, we have your cooking station, I guess. Three burner cooktop with the glass range cover and your oven. Storage on either side of the stove as well. I love the counter space on each side of the stove. It's really nice to always have that extra working spot. Microwave oven and cabinets up above. You've got your 8 cubic foot two-way refrigerator, so propane and electric, and your 5-piece dinette set here. So you've got your freestanding table and chairs. There is a little extension on here that gives you about another foot if you want to put an extra chair up, and some storage at the back, actually. It's a nice place to maybe keep your crib board or your cards, placemats, that sort of thing. Moving along into the living area, we have your power theater seats here. They have heat and massage in them as well. Nice little option here to charge your phones or your electronics. And there is also a plug in there. Cup holders. And then this does fold up if you want to have an extra seat to maybe put an extra, a third person in there. Tri-fold sofa at the back here. And on either side of your sofa, you do have the end tables with some storage. Plug-ins on either side, and again, some storage across the top. Across from the theater seats here, we have your entertainment system. So you've got your flat screen TV, your Jensen Bluetooth DVD stereo system, and electric fireplace. A nice little feature in behind the fireplace here is just some extra storage, maybe something that you don't use all the time. You can tuck in behind there just to hide it away. Up in your washroom, we've got your porcelain foot flush toilet, nice size shower, and your sink, vanity, and medicine cabinet. As we move to the front of the coach here, as I mentioned, this is a three-slide couples coach, so it is a full bedroom slide, which is a really nice feature to have in a travel trailer, with your king-size bed up here on the slide out. Storage across the front here. Couple drawers, cabinets on either side. At the foot of the king size bed here, we have your dresser with some drawers there and just a nice little bench to maybe sit down, put your socks on, that sort of thing. On the left side of the bed, I guess it would be, we've got another cabinet here so you can use it for storage, or there's actually washer dryer prep in there as well if you choose to add the washer and dryer to your coach. Thanks for joining me on the tour of the 2022 Connect 313 MK. Again, three-slide couples coach weighing in at 8,000 pounds dry. Give us a shout. Minard's Leisure World, Weyburn and Watchers, Saskatchewan.